No. Yep. No. Yep. Yep.
Everybody, excuse the wind, it's pretty windy today. We're on McGuire at the moment, down here in the oats paddock, which we did hay on a couple of months back, and we planted for oats, obviously. I'll put a link above. Today I've got the Scarifier out, this bad boy here. I think in the States it's called a chisel plough. Some people call it a chisel plough, we call it a Scarifier. Anyway, I would be out in the paddock over there, runs down to here, with the plough, but we had a lot of rain earlier in the week. I think Mum said it was about 15 mil on Monday. Yeah, so it's way too wet to use the plough, too sticky, all the discs will bind up and whatever. So we're out in this paddock out here, which is pretty dry on top. There'll be a bit of moisture in the ground. So we're gonna hit it with the Scarifier. We're gonna start getting this all chewed up and ready to go. Yeah, so plans are tonight, try and get as much done as I can, and I'll probably come back out, what's today? Today's Thursday, so I'll come back out Saturday morning, try and get a bit more done. Yeah, I'm not sure if that'll do any or not. We'll see what happens. I don't think it's gonna do it tonight. So I'll do a few hours tonight, and yeah, see how we go.
Goddamn bail string.
I dislike it immensely. plan is going to do laps, and then that'll break it all up on the first cut. And then we'll come back a little bit later on when everything's broken down a little bit, all the dirt's broken down, and we'll go crossways across the paddock. And that'll not only break up further, but it'll also smooth out ruts and whatnot, and just make the paddock a little bit easier to ride over with the tractor. I think Dad said he might come out tomorrow after work and do a little bit more, and then Saturday morning I'll come out here, I'll do a bit more. Hopefully between us we will get this paddock done. And then once that paddock is done, I think Dad said Sunday, if it's still relatively, it's not too wet still, he will, just got to keep adjusting, he will jump in the tractor and back up to the plough, and then he's going to continue ploughing that paddock that I was on the other day. And if I'm not busy, I might come in and do a bit too, but I feel like I'm gonna be, because it's the cook's birthday, so I'll be busy with her. So yeah, I don't think I'll do much more filming tonight. Morning everybody. So back out in that paddock with the Scarifier. As you can see, Dad got out last night and he pretty much did all. He was out here this morning as well, did a little bit. So we've done all the laps now. So what we're gonna do, seeing as we got it done a bit quicker than what we thought we would, we're gonna go across ways. So we went around in laps like that. Now we're gonna go up and down like that. And that'll work the ground across this way, which will break it up even further. Yeah, so we'll do that. And hopefully, don't know how much I'll get done. We'll see. We will see. But I won't get the whole paddock done today, I don't think. So that'll probably take over again.
Pull the bushes down.
filled up and ready to get going. So I'm working on one half of the paddock at the moment. So I'll keep moving that half and hopefully get that done pretty soon. Bale Street. Got it. Let's go. Alright, so I've finished one half of the paddock on that side, so I've done all the way down to that corner. So we're going crossways. Started on the other half. I've been going for about 2 o'clock, so how's that? 5 hours, I think. Finish today, Dad will, he'll come back out, he'll finish her off tonight for his arvo. And then the next plan of attack is gonna get back across to that paddock we're ploughing in, because it's a pretty sunny day today and it's gonna be 30, Dad said, tomorrow. So we'd like to get a bit more ploughing done. And once that paddock is ploughed, there's an area in another paddock with a heap of thistles, plough that out. Might be able to get the Scarifier over and do a bit more, but that probably won't all happen this weekend, and it probably won't happen until later in the week, and probably next weekend, I don't think. So I'll keep going along and see how much I get done. Thank you. almost done. I'm just going to do three laps of the paddock now. I've done all the crossways. Just going to do three laps, tidy up the edges, and then this paddock will be done and should be right to sit for a while. Alright, so I finished that paddock with the scarifier. That's all good now, so I brought the tractor over to the plough. That's hooked up, that's ready to go. I think Dad said he's going to do a little bit tonight. And then maybe I might come down in the morning. It's a few hours, and then he'll probably do a few more. And we'll try and get a bit more of this paddock done because it's relatively dry on top now. So yeah, so that'll be the end of this video, I'm reckoning. So thanks for watching. Catch us in the next one.